been super proud of my heritage, but in this past year in particular, I've truly grown to love myself so much more. And for the first time in my life, I am so, so proud to be yellow.